Sir, good morning.
Good morning.
This is Sija Matthew calling from Delhi College.
Yeah, tell me, Mr. Matthew.
I am talking to Pratneshwar's papa, right?
Yes, Mr. Matthew.
Okay. Sir, school fee demand is going to be made in a week's time.
Okay.
And I am told that 10% discount will be given to those children who have already paid, cleared their fee.
May I know, Mr. Matthew, which department you are calling from? And by the way, do you know who you have called?
Yes.
Do you know who am I, apart from being Pratneshwar's father?
No, sir. I don't know anything.
Very sorry. First find out and then call me. Who has asked you to make a call? Are you from the accounts department?
No, sir. I am only housemaster, sir.
So why you made a call? Who has given you the authority? No, no. You better very well apologize.
Sir, I might
Matthew?
Please accept.
Matthew? Matthew?
Please accept apology, sir.
Why did you call? Who told you to call you? Who has asked you to call you?
I was asked to
Tell me. Who told you to call me?
I was told to call all the parents.
No. Who told you? Give me the answer.
Sir, I'm sorry.
Give me the answer, Matthew. Matthew.
My apologies.
I'm coming now. I'm coming to Delhi College. Meet me at the gate. Who has asked you to call me?
My apologies.
I will not accept your worries. I will not.
Please.
Go to the Darbar Hall and see Udajira Bhavar of Dhar. Is this photo there? Matthew. Matthew. That's too while I'm having my breakfast. You have disturbed my breakfast, you have disturbed my mood. Now what will I do, Matthew? I will need to bash you up. You record this phone call. No, no apologies. Resign just now or I'll kill you.